one around 20 of them. I just would like to tell you here, you can see each column is connected to the wall. Why? This is, of course, when you go to Luxor, you will find that the wall is maybe because this was the first huge stone building in the history of the wall. That's why the famous architect of this complex was not sure if the columns can stand freely without any connection. That's why he wanted to connect and support the columns by connecting the columns with the walls in order to support them.
Thank you.